intercooler spray, because I'm gonna be tracking my car this summer, so I'm gonna rig something up to try to have an intercooler spray on my car.
What are you trying to do? Intercooler spray.
Yeah. My ghetto ass intercooler spray.
How does that work?
I don't know either. I'm gonna run this, right?
Yeah.
Through the windshield washer.
So you spray it.
When I spray my windshield washer, it'll spray the intercooler with water or, to cool it down.
Fucking Subaru guys, man. Them and their fucking inventions. Masarap ang buhay.
Masarap ang buhay.
Kumain na tayo?
Backpack?
Bukas na lang.
This is how it looks like so far. That's the nozzle.
Looks
the spray.
Like shit.
See what I'm saying? So it's ghetto as shit, basically. It's my boy right here. You know
what's
what I'm saying?
Up?
I just farted.
Again?
By
God
way.
Damn it. Go wipe your ass.
That's how it goes. So, yeah. Take me out intercooler spray. Homemade shit. Yeah, man.
How's it going?
I see you cleaning. Is that Mark?
Yeah.
Damn, look at these motherfuckers. Got all the money.
Money.
Late as fuck.
We are late as fuck. We got somewhere to get. We don't got no money. We got no money.
You got the Imperial D?
Well, what's up?
Oh, yeah.
Good job, bro.
Woo!
Oh, shit! Like H2O in a garage. It's like that. That's sick. That's sick as shit.
It's a 1990.
nice. Your car is always a showstopper, bro. That's Ronnie right there. It's his baby. Man, look at this big ass wing on this bitch. Huh? Okay. Yeah, AMG. God damn, I don't like that shit.
I just curd my shit.
Fuck. That's why I don't like going out and get fucked up. Because I do stupid shit.